flew by. Yeah, his big old beak. I lived on a lake in Plymouth, so I do know a lot of waterfowl. I lived for 27 years with waterfowl, so it's cool. And I never knew the name of these, but I've seen them.